Welcome to Prize Giving. I'm Jenna, the literacy group tutor.
Hi, I'm James Scott, Ty's brother.
Oh, you're Scotty.
And this is Tracey, Ty's friend.
Hi, Jenna. It's lovely to meet you both. Ty's told me a lot about you. He's lucky to have so much support.
He's talked a lot about you too. Thanks for all you've done.
Oh, don't thank me. Ty's so committed to his work. Actually, you're in for a treat today. He's chosen to read something of his own. Oh, excuse me, won't you? Do you reckon they have ladies around here?
Why don't you ask Jenna? You okay?
A bit nervous, to be honest.
Why?
Ty, I just realised what a big day this is for him, and he's not expecting to see me. I really hope it's okay that I came along.
Jamie. Did you go make it, boy?
No way I'd miss it. I'm proud of you.
Looks like you beefed up a little, bird.
Yeah. I haven't been doing much running lately. Too full on at work. Yeah, just
taking care of yourself?
Yeah, I'm good. Really?
Hey. Time.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, I brought Tracey along. Hope you don't mind.
Why should I mind? I better go talk to Teach.
No way, he's fine.
Would you be fine if I got you banged up in this place? You were both going to enjoy this way more if I just leave.
Hey, it's too late to leave now. They're just about to start. So sit tight. Be pleased for him.
Kia ora. Thank you, Stu. Ty Scott.
Ko teitei te maunga, ko awa nui te awa, ko maire te waka, ko Ty Scott ahoi, ngā uri o ngā tironga nui. Tēnā koutou e aku rau rangatira, e aku hoa, e tōku tuakana, tēnā koutou. He honore nui tēnei mōku ki te mihi atu ki a koutou. Nō reira, kia ora huihui tātou katoa. We're up here to show we can read. No worries. New Zealand's 100 must-see places. You only
Why didn't he read life. What he wrote? Do you think it's because
so
of me?
So you owe it to yourself to see as much of this spectacular country as you can. This beautiful book will inspire you to get out and see what's beyond your own four walls. There's no time like now. Ain't that the truth?
Hey, Ty.
Hi.
I really hope it's all right that I came. It was kind of a last minute decision.
Oh, it's cool, just unexpected.
Yeah, I could see that. Is that why you didn't read your own writing? Because I was here?
You got a pretty high opinion of yourself, haven't you?
I can understand why you wouldn't want to share anything personal with me. I mean, I know how you must feel about me.
No, you don't. You've got no clue.
Fair enough. But I'm really sorry if my being here means that Scotty won't get to hear what you wrote.
Make room, mate. Other people want a cup of tea.
Sorry, boss.
You used all the milk. Well, come on, move it. Get some more.
Hang on. Ty didn't use all the milk. We all used the milk. And he's not your slave.
It's okay, Trace. Just leave it.
Just because he's a guy doesn't mean you have to let him treat you like that.
It's not worth my while getting offside with him.
He's a bully, obviously.
It's just a modern apple.
So complain. Everybody deserves fair treatment and respect. It's the same inside and out.
If only life was like that, eh? Jenna, can I read one more thing?
Yes, of course you can. Everyone, Ty Scott.
This what I should have read before, eh? They call a prison sentence doing time. That's because you feel every second of your life tick by in here. Tick, tick, tick. I was doing my head in. I blamed everyone, especially this girl I'd been seeing. Then one day I realized she never put me in here. I did. My choice brother and an awesome lady, they believed in me way before I believed in myself. I didn't respect them for it then, but now I'm not doing time anymore. I'm using time to make a future. Thanks. Kia ora.
Thank you.